Yeah, I think it's very difficult to say. I think Anders Badal, he was 4 times on the podium. He's 2nd in the World Cup overall, so he's one of the biggest favorite for his tournament. And Tom Hilde as well. He is a really excellent ski jumper. The whole Norwegian team with Kenneth Gangnes, who won in Engelberg twice. I think they are very strong and they can push together. And yeah, let's see. I don't know, but Badal will be a very strong opponent for us.